Hi, welcome to part two of the mapp Skyline tutorial. In this tutorial, we'll learn how to change the state of a module and how to enable and disable notifications. The first part of the tutorial already explained how to create a skyline. We've also defined various states and notifications. What we want to do now is enable the machine line. That means that the states of the modules will be changed from off to running. If an error occurs with one of the modules, for example because the printer's color ink is too low, the module state should change accordingly, and a notification icon should appear to alert the machine operator of the problem. If the state changes, the color of the modules should change. By default, the first state in the configuration is enabled, which means the off state is automatically enabled first. In order to be able to change the color, we need to add new styles that define the colors. Three styles have been added. One for the off state, one for the running state, and one for the error state. Gray was selected for off, green for running, and red for error. It's important that the name of the style matches the state name in the configuration. For more information about this topic, see the automation help. The function mpSkylineSetModuleState is used to change the state of a module. The function should only be executed if a state change is desired. Using the mplink input, we'll establish a connection to the configuration we created, named gSkyline. The name of the module whose state you wish to change must be specified via module. We want to change myModule. States defines the desired state, so we'll specify myState. The return value indicates whether or not execution of the function was successful. mpSkylineSetNotification can be used to enable a notification for a module. The function should only be executed if the notification is required. The same mplink is specified as for mpSkylineSetModuleState. The desired module is once again specified on the input parameter modules. The same variable is defined as for mpSkylineSetModuleState. The desired notification is set via notification, in this case, myNotification. An SVG image with the same name as the notification must exist in order to display the notification icon on the skyline. Finally, mpSkylineResetNotification has been added and configured. This function can be used to disable a notification. After downloading the changes, we can test the program. First, we'll enable monitor mode. All the variables we created have already been added to the watch window. Currently, the skyline in the web browser looks like this. The first module must now be switched on. The printer black module should change to the running state. The function is enabled via setModuleState. The module is now displayed in green in the HMI application. All the modules can now be enabled in the same way. If an error occurs in a module, the state changes to error. The service notification is enabled via setNotification. The error is displayed in the HMI application. As you can see, it's very easy to enable states and notifications for a machine line using mapp Skyline. Thanks for watching.